How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Nerd Games, and we're here today with LiEat II, the LiEat and Dragon, and the Azura Dream Eater. So, let's get started, shall we? I am very excited, actually, to play the second game. So the first one left very well, and I was very satisfied. Anyway, once upon a time, I was a fluffy white sheep. The sheep fed on nightmares, and so it lived off of nightmares of humans around it. Okay, what a strange sheep. But one day, the sheep grew tired of the taste of nightmares. Just then, it saw a girl having a wonderful, happy dream. As you do, who doesn't come across a girl in the middle of a field having a happy dream? Anyway, the sheep secretly ate her happy dream. It was delighted by the taste. What a fucking nasty sheep. This guy's horrible. But the girl whose dream was stolen became little more than an empty shell. The end. What a depressing story. That's so depressing. That really is. What the fuck? What was I born for? Why can I eat people's dreams? Is this okay? Is it okay to just eat them? Question mark? I'd better go to bed. I'm sorry, but what? Why'd you think these questions and then go to bed? Then again, who doesn't? I always think about the strangest stuff before bed myself. That's a little big on me. Well, shouldn't matter. Hey, can you really just take those? That guy was just sleeping. Sure I can. I mean, I left him my clothes, didn't I? And I blew all our money on your new clothes. Well, okay, but those clothes, didn't they really stink? Get really stinky when you fell in that horse stuff last town. Can't complain when it's on the house, hmm? Ah, here we go. It's a badge. Wait, are these the same people? What's that? These are what guards wear. You telling me that dumb looking doofus was a guard? A guard for a pleasure resort? Harrod, I know, this is probably still Leo, because he changes his name in every single town. I know that much. So, I don't know. But she's got ginger hair now. If it is the same woman, then I don't know. It could be different people. Anyway, clothes but no cigar. It says Harold, so Harold will be my name. Here. Hal works. That's probably easier for you to remember. Gotcha. So it is. It's got to be then. It's got to be the same. Otherwise, they wouldn't have mentioned it like that. It would be a bit weird. That is Athena. She just looks slightly different for some reason. I don't know why. What if they'll recognize me by face? I did try to mimic his hair. If we're lucky, oh, that's what the fuck? Why is that so loud? Sorry. If we're lucky, we might end up staying the night in this resort. But any hitches, and we're making our getaway. Got it? What kind of place is it? It's got fun and games. Fun? Games? Hooray! Don't get too wild now. Okay, I knew they mentioned something about fun and games in the last game right at the end before. When she got the lovely piggyback ride, I was very happy with that. Anyway, this looks interesting. This looks like a very interesting place. Cats! There's cats! Jesus. Are these cats or wolves? I don't know. Welcome to Azura Town. This is our prize resort, but only authorized personnel are allowed inside currently. So, who are you? Name yourself. Yes, number 3055, Harold Radford, reporting for duty. 3055, Harold Radford? This must be the new guard. That was to start today, brother. Aha! Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Harold, how are you? 18, sir. I see. Oh, I thought that was... right, she said, how old are you? I thought it said, how are you? Damn it, right. If I might say, your eyes seem so mature for a man your age. Good eyes. Eyes that have stared down death and made it out alive. But still, no alcohol. That'll get you fired on the spot. Who's that child? Effie, I'm Papa's... Oh, you little bitch, shut up. This is my little sister, Athena. Aha. You don't look anything alike, though. We don't look alike either, so we shouldn't speak ill of those of these siblings now, should we? In a way, do you not look alike? I mean, they are dogs, aren't they? Are they wolves? I think they're wolves. Is it right if I ask you something? Certainly. Would it be possible for us to lodge a while at the resort? Perhaps it's best you ask the manager. Have you some need? Actually, we're looking for our mother. Our dad's already passed away, so we left home without hesitation, and now we're traveling to find Mum. We need some money for that, so I just have to keep taking brief jobs like these. I see. It would be perhaps too costly to go to an inn, in terms of both time and money. What a thoughtful youth. Personally, yes, I would gladly accept. I firmly believe that the manager will allow it as well. Thank you so much. If anything should come up, feel free to count on us. I'm the elder brother, Thom. Tom, sorry, not Thom. I am younger brother Mars. Mars, okay. Okay, thank you again. May happiness come to you. Thank you very much, guys. Really appreciate it. You're 18, Papa. No, that's drinking age. Found the guy's age along with his badge. Oh, and those dogs could talk. That's so cool. Yeah, I thought they were dogs. They're not dogs, they're humans. What? My thoughts exactly, Athena. People used to have all kinds of categories and races depending on how you looked. But now we just call everybody humans. Sorry, I'm not doing that, bro. I've got to differentiate. So what's the difference between those guys and dogs? People walk around on two legs and talk. Anything else is an animal. About the only creatures that look human but aren't called it these days are dragons. See, that's confusing. That is confusing. I can't deal with that. What's different between humans and dragons? I guess that dragons can use magic and people can't. People can't eat lies or be immortal or pass through walls and floors. And a human's head doesn't spit fire when they're half asleep. Let's look for the manager. Forgot to ask what they even look like, huh? Alright, nice. This is a nice little place to be staying. Oh, what was that? Newspaper has a big headline. Phantom Thief strikes again. The Phantom Thief. Jesus. Like that probably won't tie into the game a bit later. Right, let's have a bit of a gander about this place. It looks interesting. What's this? What is this? Can we go behind a bar? Can we look at it now? Apparently we're really small. I know Hal. He's known as Hal in this one. But I'll just call him Leo for the moment. I just remember as Leo. Actually, no. We'll call him Hal. We will call him Hal. Otherwise, it's going to get confusing for you guys. I know Hal is like 20-something. I remember looking at the paragraphs and the profiles of the characters at the end of the last game. And I know he's like 23 or something. Or at least that's what it said Leo was. But I don't know how old this character is now. I think he probably is 18. He keeps changing his shit. But maybe, I had an idea that maybe Hal is, in a way, not human either. I don't think he's completely human. I think he might have something else in him. He does kind of cross as that kind of guy. He's, you know, he's a very good liar. Very, very good liar. So, you know, maybe he's got blood of something else in there. Maybe he's part dragon himself or something. You never know. It wouldn't surprise me if something like that came up with the character. He seems like he's a very interesting character. Oh, I got a serrated knife and a small tart. That's nice. Can't go that way. Right, so where do I go now? Oh yeah, there's another part, wasn't there? Another lot of stairs. Let's just have a look at the rooms. So yeah, hopefully hopefully in the second game we'll learn a bit more about the dragons. Expensive looking alcohol. Because I'd like to know a bit more about the dragons and what they are. Big liar and dragon aura. Nice. I'd like to know a bit more about them because they are very interesting creatures. Ah, there's someone here. Yes. Oh, do we have customers? This isn't a place for games. Whoa, look at the size of those. Anime boobs. God damn it. Pardon me, I'm Harold. I'm working here as a guard for a little while. I was looking for, someone, the manager. But you see, since I'm new, I'm not even sure what kind of person I'm looking for. Oh, is that right? The manager is a woman with bandages around her face. I think you'll know her right away once you see her. I see. Thank you very much. I heard the new guard was a younger kid, but you look pretty mature. It's an honor to hear you say so, miss. Haha. So, she went out a bit ago. What? She might not be back quite yet. She's never gone long, so perhaps you'll bump into her if you just walk around. I must mention, we do get quite a few unruly guests, but good luck with the job. Good luck! Yes, ma'am, thank you. Okay, anime boobs. Stash your money between the books. Stealthily sneak it. Hell yeah. That was for orphans. Oh, now I feel terrible. I don't feel terrible, guys. Maybe I should feel terrible, but... Now I feel bad for not feeling bad. Anyway, let's see if we can get anything else. It doesn't look like it. We can't click on the beds or anything, so that's fine. All right, so yeah, Anna boobs. There are Anna boobs in this. It was going to happen at some point, probably, anime boobs. Because we're in... Oh, okay. Religion. in anything anime, boobs always make an appearance. Ah, there's someone here. Nice. Eh? Visitors? I don't know what that was. Jesus. Still getting ready here. Is that a guy? It looks like a guy. Sorry to interrupt. I'm Harold. I'll be working here as a guard briefly.
Harold?
Oh, right. Gotcha. I heard about you. If you want the manager, she'll be back soon. What's the manager like? The manager looks really sour. But she's got a good ass and damn legs. Well, what the fuck? Jesus. This has gone really weird now. She's got a good ass, apparently. Okay, so we got ass and boobs now in an anime. Right, now it's complete. Now it's complete. It is officially an anime now. Okay. Whoa, another one? Didn't see you there, shorty. And I'm surprised to see you've got a kid. She's not my kid. You know I wasn't Harold from the beginning, didn't you? Yeah, of course, I'm a friend of his. Of course he's a loser and an awful drunk. So truth is, I hate his guts. Yeah, really? Never really a good combination. Don't worry, I won't tell anybody. Heck, I'm thankful you're here instead of that jerk. But maybe it'll be trouble. I know. I'll make a prank call. Ha ha ha. Okay. You're just like Hal.
Say what, Rand? How is this guy like me?
Huh? You are. Hey, patched up guy. List your three favorite things. the name's Lucas, and I guess I like beer, money, and women. Of course. Who doesn't? See? The same.
No way, this guy's a womanizer. Me? I'm what they call a gentleman.
Got that backwards, bud.
You're picking a fight?
They're exactly alike, but maybe that doesn't mean they can get along. Hey, Mr. Lucas, what else do you like? Oh well, given the job I do, I like seeing people be happy in fun-filled places like this.
Aw, this guy does not seem nice at all. Look at that lie.
What the heck is that?
You lied. Get on it, run.
Enough of the runt stuff. Call me Efi, it's my name.
Alright, here we go. First battle of the game. We can destroy this thing. This is like a piece of piss. This is so easy. No, that's nothing. See, that's nothing. That's nothing compared to what Athena can do. Okay.
So this girl can make lies manifest and eat them. You told a lie, so it appeared as a monster. Blah, da, da, da.
So you actually hate seeing people happy? I see. Not so much hate, I just don't care.
Fair. That's fair.
I gotta admit, people's sorrows seem a bit more on the interesting side to me.
What a weirdo.
Hey, look who's talking. I'd say the same for you.
What other people's misfortunes actually make, equally happy things happen to me? Sounds like a pretty lousy way of thinking. Hated.
Boy, you're weird. But when Hal gets sad,
It makes me sad too.
Seriously? Then you're a weirdo too.
Oh, so we're all weirdos here. Hooray!
So, is the tiny one a dragon or something?
What? Correct! She is a dragon. How does he know?
Yeah, well, we sort of got one of our own. Of course they do. A dragon, you mean?
Well, it's kind of the... It's the kid the manager picked up somewhere a couple of months ago.
Oh, interesting.
He eats dreams or something. And only dragons can do that kind of magic stuff, right?
Of course, never seen it myself, and the manager says he's a human, not a dragon.
A dream-eating dragon.
The cops never got on your case for hauling a dragon round?
Hey, it's not like we're doing anything wrong. I only take her along because she's unruly and does weird stuff.
Gotcha.
Okay, interesting.
Oh dang, I gotta clean up before I get into trouble again. Alright, beat it, guys. The manager's gotta be back by now.
Yeah, good luck.
I don't need a guy like you cheering me on.
Okay. Maybe that intel that there was a dragon in town was right.
Gathering info this time?
Yep, info on dragons sells well. Plus, we might even learn a thing or two about you.
Really? Really?
What's got you so happy? Wonder if that manager's back.
Let's look around for some more.
Yeah, let's look around. I want to find a manager and speak to the manager, and then I'm probably going to end the episode.
Hey, there he is. That's got to be the manager.
Yeah, that's the manager.
What do you suppose I'm about to transform into?
Penguin. A penguin.
I see. Indeed. It's a guess as good as any. You'll see there's nothing up my sleeve. 3, 2.
What? Are you really going to turn into a penguin? I want to be one too.
1. The answer was a sheep.
Where'd that woman?
She vanished instantly. How? I was watching.
What?
Athena seems to be a bit more on the weird side at the moment. Oh, what the fuck? Now she's behind us. I'm really confused.
So, are you a customer? No. Surely not. To be inside at this time. You're a trespasser.
Ow!
Well, miss, why? Why? A little girl? Ah, Tom and Mars told me about you. So you're the little sister of the new guard.
What the fuck's going on?
Beg for your life. Ah, no. I meant to say, I've been most impolite.
What the hell? This woman's weird.
Apologies. I used to be an executioner. I still have some habits.
Yeah, of course. Of course you do, woman. Because habits stick with you like that.
And you struck me as exceptionally shady, so... Are you hurt?
No, it's fine. It's really my fault for making such an abrupt request.
You mean lodging here? Oh, no, not at all. There are guest rooms on the second floor which you may use. We have spare rooms, so yes, you can certainly use that the far room on the west side.
Okay.
Your main duties as a guard are to patrol the interior and prevent trouble between guests. But there are occasionally some rowdy, hot-blooded ones. Report those to me, please.
So you can transform them?
No. So that I can bring the whip down upon them.
Oh, Jesus. I'm really in your debt.
I should introduce myself. I'm Sophia
Joannel.
Sorry. And to my right is...
I'm William.
What?
But you can call me Will.
What?
Will?
You are a dragon?
Oh, right, okay, but Will looks like a girl.
No, I have horns, yes, but they're sheep horns.
Oh, so they're different?
Well, I have another preparation to make. I have other preparations to make, so if you'll excuse me.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
What the hell?
Hey, Rudd, if you straight up ask someone if they're a dragon, they won't just say yes.
But why not?
I keep telling you, dragons are rare creatures. Since they're rare, bad guys target them. That's why they usually hide it, you know?
Pardon me, I do apologize. Actually, I don't. Anyway, the police guys can be more open about it because they're strong enough to protect themselves.
Hmm? But you never really stopped me from telling people I'm a dragon, Hal.
That's true.
I don't like this conversation. Let's find our room and rest.
What the hell?
Hey, for real, tell me.
Oh, what the fuck's happening? Alright, okay. Tell him what? Anyway, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys, because, I already got to end the episode. It's really interesting at the moment. I'm actually really enjoying this game. Just as much as I enjoyed the last one. There seems to be a bit more questions arising, and it looks like we can find out more about dragons as well. I feel like William has a few answers for us, I think. And same with, Sophia as well. Sophia Joannella! Anyway. Thank you all so much for watching this episode. Please like, comment, subscribe. I'll really appreciate it, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!